New at 11, two 18-year-olds are now in custody accused of murdering an Arlington teenager. Police say Alexander Onyeador and Keyon Flynn are responsible for the death of 17-year-old Bowie High School football player Anthony Strather. They say two groups were fighting outside a house last Thursday when the suspects pulled out guns and started shooting. Strather was killed. Two other people were hit but are expected to be okay.